sorry, your mathematics is having 13 books.
Yeah, and we have to learn that in the when we do the exam. Every and physics has 7 books and chemistry has 5 books, English 8, and we have to learn every single book, read them and many times.
And they can just come like anywhere from the books.
Okay.
You can just pick one, what's this?
Question.
Exercise.
Exercise, yes.
One exercise from that subject. And it's just you have to learn. But then we have like, mikä on kertauskirja? Opettaja. Mikä on kertauskirja?
Revision.
Revision book.
Yeah.
Like we a practice book, yeah.
Practice revision. Book. They all are combined. Mm-hmm. Like all the courses and you learn from that. So do you know these things?
Okay.
And they're mostly in the practice book. They're just the questions which has been in like the mikä siinä nyt on se kirja? Like last spring or last autumn questions about that.
Okay, so whatever happened on the last spring, you will know that what kind of questions were asked.
Yes.
Yeah. But this time it will be totally new.
Yeah, just say every year they make the new questions. The guys that make the questions.
amazing.
That's just pretty much of reading when the time is
like.
And how much time do you take to prepare for that exam?
I have already started, and we have it like I have maybe 5 months to read. So I read every day, maybe.
Every day, those books.
You read all like physics and chemistry already?
Yeah.
Oh, I haven't started yet.
I started yesterday.
Really?
Yeah.
And we have this word dive for English. It's like a program on your computer, which is very large. You have to.
Yeah, word dive. I know application, which is like where you can see the.
You know word.
Yes, word dive. Yes.
And they give you the money back if you get E or.
Yes.
It's pretty good. I just really.
No, but has it helped you to build your vocabulary and?
I haven't really tried yet.
Yes.
I just download it like now.
Okay. Yeah, it's
so
it's
I can finish it before then.
Okay, so
no, it's just a word dive. I'm a villain.